It is barely a week to the much-anticipated annual Matters Day celebrations, and preparations at the Anglican side are in higher gears.
This town region, you have very many different ethnic groups. For instance, as Bishop of Bukit Diocese, I have over 10 different ethnic groups. But I want to talk about Karamoja. You know, when you see the Karamojongo, you think they are one person. No, I went there to preach, and they gave me 7 interpreters. That means there are very many. And you know, for them, they believe all the cows in the world belong to them. So they have prepared there.
Go inside to different sites of this place. Be explaining to you the history of that place. Be explaining to you the geography of this place. Be describing to you the developments that have come since 140 years ago. What is it looking like now? And lead all of that into June 3rd, 2023.
President Museveni is expected to grace the occasion among other dignitaries from the political and religious institutions.
Thank God the commitment of government has come. Because this was over 68 billion project, and government needs to fund the 30% of that, and it has completed its pledge towards the government of this place. So we have received the 21 billion that has enabled us to do all these works that you have seen.
Meanwhile, hundreds of youth from across the country have today converged at the Uganda Matters Anglican site in Namgongo to celebrate the Uganda Matters Day ahead of 3rd June. The celebrations began with a praise and worship session led by Reverend Esau Bosa Kimanje, the principal of the Anglican Matters site, who urged the youth to walk in the footprints of the Uganda Matters by serving God wholeheartedly.
United for sustainable service and growth. So we are going to be able to do it. We are going to be able to do it. We are going to be able to do it. Bayibuli wetu chomu kwa ugongo, so mye nyiri yeji soka, wetu gamba, tutulino kubeda, haba kakama.
The Eastern Cluster of the Church of Uganda will lead this year's Matters Day celebrations at the Anglican site. The cluster is made up of 10 dioceses of Bukedi, Mbale, Sebei, Soroti, Busoga, Central Busoga, Kumi, Karamoja, North Mbale and North Karamoja. These celebrations are under the theme United for Sustainable Service and Growth. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.